attack!
You're on fire, lads!
Won't heal!
Friend.
Come here! I got something for you!
Cheers, you're dead!
No! Enemies broken away from me!
Ah, come here! I got something for you!
Thanks for the support! Stop it! Root heal!
Crusher! Extra!
Hazy Fist!
Overclock Buster!
Mastercore! Big impact!
Stormy Scar! Nothing good!
I am. Big responsibility.
Topographical info update.
That.
Shall we deal with this?
Rocks. Come here! I got something for you!
You're a lifesaver.
Enemy broken away from me!
Eyes over here!
Perfect time.
Come here! I got something for you!
He didn't disappoint!
No, good.
Perfect!
Well within talk.
Come here! I got something for you!
Appreciate it! Well
I'm
within
talk.
Cheers to that!
All right!
Ever the paragon, this should up the odds a little.
This will keep it going.
Stormy Scar! Mission healing is also crucial.
Cheers, you're a gem! I'll win your league!
Ever the paragon, Leo.
Won't heal! I'll finish this whole league,
isn't it?
Thanks!
We have to do more
things to try for it! That's the spirit! Gemini, run!
My core!
Heal keep climbing on the damage! Senna, love to see it! Why, run!
Oh, run!
There's going to be anything left that we can use.
Should be. Let's have a little look.
Huh. Never seen this place before.
Hear that, Noah? Lance wants something a bit meatier. This is something decent, right? That Ferronis must have been there for quite some time.
It was probably abandoned after being put out of commission decades ago.
Fight with focus!
I practically know this one by heart.
Chandler!
Hey, over here!
Come here! I've got something for you!
You're a lifesaver!
Got you! Slash!
Very
warm!
Alright!
Over!
thrust!
Hang in there, I'll heal you! Press our advantage!
Ever the paragon.
That was over way too soon!
Hear that, Noah? Lance wants something a bit meatier. Not to worry, just stick to the plan.
Here we go, guys!
Let's give them the usual, Noah! Got to come first barrel! Center! Love to see it!
He's running!
Hey! I'm here!
You're
here!
I wish you could avoid your back.
What were they gonna do?
You itching to get wrecked!
Come here! I got something for you!
You're a lifesaver!
Here we go! Press our advantage!
Ever the power of
hey!
I wish you could avoid your back.
Guys, get ready to fight!
Ground! Me! I got something for you!
Thanks!
When's the battle happening?
Let's use this.
Not to worry, just stick to the plan.
Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks!
Extra!
Enemies close away from me!
Come here! I got something for you!
So we got rid of all the Crustips living in the Ferronis.
Let's check out the container. Let's use this.
Together now.
On it.
Let me check.
Not to worry, just stick to the plan.
Make it quick!
I got something for you!
Thanks!
Crush out!
Edge thrust!
Butterfly blitz!
Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks!
Overfall!
Nothing going.
Something a bit meatier.
Ether's gushing out. This is an ether channel, no doubt about it.
Edge thrust!
Yes, I am.
Ether's gushing out. This is an ether channel, no doubt about it.
Right.
Ether's
gushing
out.
Let's push on.
This is an ether channel, no doubt about it. Ether's gushing out. This is an ether channel, no doubt about it.
Yeah, that's out of
bed. I could have handled that on my own.
Ether's gushing out. This is an ether channel, no doubt about it.
What's that?
Well, we've been found.
Come here! I got something for you!
You're a lifesaver.
Ah!
Soon.
Sure I did, Senna. You look great.
Hmm? What's that?
Running, that's not going to switch on the defenses, is it?
I can confirm that they were damaged beyond repair. We'll be fine. Let's install an ether cylinder in the power compartment and get the Ferronis moving.
Here's hoping for something special.
Let's have a look in the next container. This is something decent, right?
Here's hoping for something special. Better make sure we're well rested. Definitely feels stronger.
Okay, good as new.
I'm all refreshed and ready to take on the world.
Thank you.
Better make sure we're well rested. It's good to keep a record.
An improvement. All right, everyone. Time to head out.
Better make sure we're well rested.
No, no, no! More to the right! Right there! Start lowering! Make sure it's airtight! Sand around here? Finer than Rusker flour.
I could do a triple weld.
Sure. Long as the output's stable.
Yes, sir!
What's up with the K-rounds? We're two caches short. Hope you didn't snuff up the order.
I don't know, okay? Got a problem, take it up with logistics.
We're just a dirt rank colony, low as they come. You think the castle gives a crap?
A queen's oath, this pisses me off. We get better scores than any sparking colony out there.
Did you know? For 10 rank field rations, I hear they get Arden meat.
Really? And us mudders?
Trust me, you really don't want to know.
I miss the good old silver days. Didn't have to rely on rations back then. We had cooks come and serve us right on the front line. Used to get Armu sirloin, we did.
Seriously?
Hey! What now?
My own indiscretion has caused you difficulties. I'm sorry.
No! We would never... Our apologies, Commander Ethel.
That was all, just banter. Believe me, we had no intention of...
You enjoyed eating our mistake, did you?
Yes, I did. Tastiest food I ever ate.
I liked it as well. And I hope we will have it again. So lend me your strength.
Mom! Yes, Mom!
I don't see what's wrong with Wolf, personally.
That's because you have poor taste. I'm jealous.
Oh, well. Trade you my taste buds?
No, thank you. My mouth had turned as foul as yours.
True that. They cleared out real fast.
I hear the attending consul is a particularly punctual sort of character.
Please, not another stickler for the rules.
Can't be long now.
Yep, got about 5 minutes to go. Whoa! Well, well, Consul dear. Your reputation certainly precedes you.
shape, the hover type. I mean, did they not get the memo about the terrain here?
So insufferably dusty around here. Clearly, the place befits its dirt rank status.
The rainy season will soon be upon us. I ask your patience for just this short while.
Is that so? Then, leaving aside the issue of cleanliness, just what is with all this fog? I don't take kindly to my vision being obfuscated. Oh, forget it. So, where are my quarters?
Yes, this way.
What a filthy room. How the dirt rank has fallen. I suppose that would be something to take up with the castle.
Our Ferronis is an old model. I understand your displeasure, but please don't escalate this.
Do I detect some defiance?
No, that was never my...
Relax, girl, I jest. Now then, let's cut the chit-chat and talk business. I'd like you to eradicate some vermin for me.
Vermin? By your leave, sir, we've detected no movement from Agnian Pharonesis around this area.
Not Agnes. People. Soldiers. A band of deserters from both sides. Well, something like that.
Agnes and Kevis? Both?
I think it's best you see for yourself. This is expressly at the Queen's behest. Don't foul this up.
Looking at something?
Oh, nothing in particular, really. It's just kind of a habit. Checking our status, the war. Watching for info updates. Silly. I don't know why I still bother to check it anymore. Not like there'd be updates. Oh.
What is it?
An icon just popped up. Over your head.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Now I can see an icon for you as well.
When did we unlock a feature like this? I've never noticed it before. Yours seems to be the only one not locked.
Huh?
What?
Like a sparking light bulb.
I guess there must still be more to this feature.
Hey, that's Mimi's.
What in the blazes?
I've never used this kind of blade before, but all the techniques I can use with it are flashing before my eyes.
So weird. Not like we suddenly just gained the knowledge out of the blue, but as if it were always ingrained deep within us. Strange.
Oh,
Doesn't look like I can get Mimi's gear. Now that's a shame. This it! How come I got Moody Guts and not Noah's, huh?
That's what I'd like to know.
Your class is the only one I can seem to pick, unfortunately.
Whoa! You can lug this thing about without a power frame. Not bad.
Don't know how this is even working, but cool.
But is this all part of Ouroboros too? If it gives us more options in battle, I'm all for it.
Yeah, I want to take this new blade out for a spin.
From here, we head due south, right?
Perfect. We can test them out on the road.
Plumage is everywhere.